Taken away from Hartikainen, and the Hawks get it in. Nick Leddy can go for a change. That's going to be a suspension. Danny Carcillo put Gilbert badly into the end boards, and Dan Carcillo is going to have a meeting with Brendan Shanahan. So let's see what the officials decide here on the ice, what the call will be. And Carcillo looking as if he may need some attention as well. He's having trouble with one of his legs, it looks like. All right, we'll update you when we come back. The Hawks with a one-goal lead.
Daniel Carcillo, which he will get penalized for. Unfortunately, he hits Gilbert before Gilbert makes contact with the puck. We still haven't heard whether it's a minor, a major. We'll just have to wait and see. But as Gilbert goes hard into the boards, he comes back and falls on Carcillo's leg. It's his left knee ends up grabbing. And unfortunately, you can't hit a guy when he hasn't touched the puck yet. 5-minute major to Daniel Carcillo. So a huge power play for Edmonton.
Carcillo, you could see, I think, could not put any weight on his left leg. Gilbert also left the game and went to the Oilers dressing room. Here's the shot, handled by Crawford, rebound loose, back to the blue paint, they whack, they score, and the Oilers score right away on the 5-minute power play, which of course will continue with a major penalty.